Hi, it's naturopathic Dr. Anka Martalog from patientsmagnet.com. And after talking to many healing practitioners like you, many of them ask me why would I build an online presence before and during growing my practice when in fact my practice is local? Well, here's why. One is everyone is online, including your potential patients, and they're looking there for you where you are not. Number two is today's economy is not local anymore. People travel to great distances to see an expert. I personally have patients coming from Florida and US, and I'm in Toronto and even Calgary to see me because of my expertise. And I personally go to see my dentist, who is a little bit far from me because she's a pain-free dentist. Another reason is that the internet nowadays is the second best source of referrals besides the word of mouth. So people go to doctors they know, like, and trust. And you can build this know, like, and trust factor easily online. This is a fundamental marketing principle. Another thing is that it's easy and inexpensive. And here are some things you can do online. You can leverage your delivery of information. You know that our patients need information most of all, before anything else. You can leverage that through online courses, online teleclasses, of course your website and your blog, etc. You can do your marketing, you can do your lifestyle teaching through individualized coaching. So these are just a few things that you can do. In short, it can make your life easier while helping more people and bringing you more money in the bank. So if you'd like to hear more how you can start your online and your coaching divisions, check out my upcoming ABCs of Growing Your Practice program at patientsmagnet.com/A. See you soon.